will say to me, well, Shaquille weighed 50 to 75 pounds more than Wilt, and he would be able to do whatever. Wilt would take Shaquille O'Neal and move him around like he was a rag doll.